Hello, hello. Mr. Chill is back in Hidden Deep. The game, the new game with early access. So we are down at the shaft. And we're gonna continue. So I made Sector 6 behind the scenes. Unfortunately, I did a record. Maybe I upload it to YouTube. It was quite a long mission. It took me at least a half an hour, I think, to complete. So, our objectives now.
The PT-6 reactor went unstable, and the situation is rapidly getting worse. Our scientists are descending in the submarine, but we have to act now. Follow my instructions very carefully. First, go down to the Delta Beam Relays room and turn on beams ZR3 and CCX. Others should stay off.
ZR3 and CCX should be turned on in the beam relays room. Gotcha. And again, I think the music is... well... maybe it's okay. Maybe it is okay. You tell me otherwise. We're just gonna continue straight here and see what we find. Now these crawlers are nasty. Nasty buggers. Shaft 8. Let's go down and see what we find. Stabilizer supply pit. Sounds like 43-29. It's closed. I don't know if we should do this. Oh Lord. That's as far as we can go. Okay, let's get back here later. Let's check here. Oh my. What do we have here, huh? Can I do this? Ooh. Oh. I mean, I could try and jump. That is a risky one. How does it look down here? I can't even see the roof. No, there is nothing to attach. Honestly, don't know. I think I have to jump and grab that. Before we do that, Let's go up again and check. Check back here. Because we could go both up and down. Here we can go down. And here we can go up. .44 ammo and .762 ammo. Oh, I do have my assault rifle. Okay. So we can go even further up here. Saw some med there. Grabo. And go even more up here. Okay, let's go to storage. No, there is a door. No power. No power on this one. Oh no 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 no, what did I do? This is what I feared. When I crouch, I normally press C or X in regular games, right? But in this game, S is down, W is up. Oh wait, wait, what? Oh no. Wait. Like he's stuck here, right? Well, there you go. I need that handle. These two are gonna spawn. Crabs. This is gonna be intense. Here we go. This is gonna be crazy. Oh, come on. No. Ow. Ow. Oh no. Oh my god. Okay. I think that was everyone. So... Okay, I have to drop down here. Then I have to use this. Go up. Okay, that was much easier though. Crazy. Oh, I needed that handle here. Perfect. Excellent. Oh, oh no, no. Jesus. Where's this? This is something. Oh, this is the fuse. To restore the power. I did not see where to put the fuse though. This is at the very beginning, isn't it? Well, no. Now I'm lost. Let's see. Okay, let's see. Use. Wait. Oh, there you go. All engineers can operate machines. Engineers are dressed in orange suits. Okay. So we should probably go. We had a broken elevator. This one, right? Should see. That should be fixed now when the fuse is back. It was this one, right? Oh yeah. Please. Die already. Oh no, more of those. This is a save, isn't it? Cannot harm them as long as they are these puppies. They need to be crabs. Alright, we got a key. Slimy worm. Wow, really is long. Wait, why did I go here? Just like nothing here. Nothing. We've been down here. That is the beam relay room. Oh, is this is where we actually started. I see. I'm a little bit lost. It's fine. Now we have a key here, right? We do. So we're gonna turn on the ZR3. And CCX. Only those. Woo! The shaking.
Good. Now go to the steam control room and set stream A pressure to 52 bar and stream B to 297 bar. Door code is 8471.
What was the code? Can I bring up that info somewhere? Oh yeah, here. And the code. Good. Nice. I don't have to remember. So let's see, we go down here, yeah? Let's start with the reactor control, maybe. Go back and see if we can get that steam room. I'm assuming we are missing something to get in there. Oh, the code. 8471. And then we set stream A 52. How do I get one at a time? How do I do that? 53. Go so fast. 51. Oh my god, are you kidding me? How do you do one at a time? How am I supposed to do one at a time? Seriously though. There has to be a way to... do this more slowly. But how? I can't get it to 52. I have had 51 and I have 53, not 52. And it was stream B 297. Wait, what? Oh, wait. I think I know. One is doing really fast, and the other one is taking it slow, right? Yeah. That's how you do it. 52, 297.
Great. That should keep things stable for some time.
Alright. Good. For some time? What? Hopefully before we are. Rock, is it there? Yeah. So they want us to do what? Where do you want us to go? To this room, stabilizer room, right? We're going deeper. Have I been here? I have. Wait. So I need this elevator. I'm gonna need this one. There's something here, yeah? Oh, that's us. Wait, let me check something. Dump to right. I see. So we're probably gonna pour something in here, right? I am assuming that we're gonna need this one. Not that way. Oh my god. Yeah. He didn't jump. I was pressing W and D. Wait, if I jump and then press. Crazy. I don't know how to actually take a grip, to be honest. Jump, W. No, he does not do that. He does not do that. How are you supposed to get in then? How are you supposed to get into this? Oh no, oh my god, I almost... Wait, doesn't let go. Wait, why didn't you take that? Like it doesn't take in the... What am I supposed to do then? I'm gonna try one more time. Wiggle. Okay. No, it does not grip. It does not grip that. Huh. How am I supposed to get that? How? How? And why is the blood down there? Did I kill stuff in here? Maybe I did. Shit. There is no ledge for me to place a rope. I wonder how I'm supposed to do with this. No, why don't you jump? I can make it wiggle. What do I have? Nothing really. Rope. Does not attach rope here. Hell. It came down a little bit. Interesting. I might be able to... go inside this now, don't I? Why don't you grip that? Stupid game. Five lives left. Wait. I should be able to just jump this, right? Exactly. Now how do I do? So now what? See, what do I have here? It's nothing. Wow, it's really high. Can I push it down even more? Shit. Oh no. What? What? What happened? What did I do? What? I don't know what I did. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, what am I supposed to do here? Can't stand on the roof? Fine. But then what? What is going on? What is going on? Jesus. Seriously though. He asked me to bring some. Oh, wait, what? No, there's nothing here. I've been everywhere but down here. And he asked me to bring four things into that, right? Oh no 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 no, what? Place the bomb there. Can I pick it up? Seriously, what am I supposed to do here? How am I going to control this? It's like I need a remote control or something, right? Well, we can only try. God. Oh no. No. Oh no. Ow. So I was thinking if I can stand on this little ledge. No. Jesus, the sound. What? Oh, there you go. I have so many lines. Which one is it gonna take? That was the wrong one, right? Oh my lord. Oh, where did you come from? Oh, no. Okay. That was not fair, was it? Where did those larvae go? Down the bottom? Yeah. Oh. Oh, come on. That's not cool. I mean, this is my last. Oh no. Please. Is there more? Why? Why are they coming now? No, this one is not gonna work. I need the one at top. No. Okay, this is actually my last life. Oh. Okay, I can't go in that zip line. How do I suppose to do this? This is just crazy. And loud as hell. Okay, not bad, not bad. Let's hope that I can make this jump then. Oh no, I don't think I will do that. I don't think this will be enough. No, no, no. No! Yeah, well. What? Failure. God damn it.
The BT-6 reactor went unstable, and the situation is rapidly getting worse. Our scientists are descending in the submarine, but we have to act now. Follow our instructions very carefully. First, go down to the Delta Beam Relays room and turn on beams ZR3 and CCX. Others should stay off.
Wait. I needed a key, right? No, there was a code. Oh shit, what was the code? Oh man. I forgot about the code. What was the code, chat? God damn it. I'm gonna have to get that. really loud, isn't it? The shots. Wait, is it okay? Oh no, it was this one now. Wait, it's better I... call this one down, right? No! I did it again! You're kidding me? Oh my god, me and using the X. I did it again. Why did I do that? Ah, no way. Are you kidding me? Jesus. Why am I blowing a hole in this? Why? How do I do this? The jumping in this game is really weird. It's like I can't jump forward and then catch that. Why not? Jump, grip. No, doesn't allow me. Why? Let's do this. What do you mean, yes? Restart. Okay.
The PT-6 reactor went unstable, and the situation is rapidly getting worse. Our scientists are descending in the submarine. We have to act now. Follow the instructions very carefully. First, go down to the Delta Beam Relays room and turn on beams ZR3 and CCX. Others should stay off.
Do I have a med kit? No, I do not. There's nothing here, right? Wait, where was the fuse? Is it down here? And use a med kit. Now we should have access to the storage. And we can also go up here. Jesus. Then we have office 2 and there was a key in this safe, wasn't it? Exactly, and in this room there was nothing. Just this worm. Come on, worm. There was nothing here, was it? Nothing. Okay, let's go. Here's the key. And CR3 and CCX.
Good. Now go to the steam control room and set stream A pressure to 52 bar and stream B to 297 bar. Door code is 8471.
And the code 8471. Did I hit 90? Wait, my memory. 8471. No, I was totally wrong the first time. Alright, so this was 297. And this was 52. So, I need a stabilizer from this sector. So yeah, we're back to square one, really. Where we need this close to us. So we can get that thing going. We need to figure out how to get this elevator going. On this bottom it has nothing. And there is too high for me in the roof. I need to control this. I don't know where to control this. I'm guessing I need to go up here to control this elevator. How? How am I supposed to do that? Slimy sound. There is no control room for that elevator. Upper office. I did not see any controls in the office. There are no hints other than the voice told me to get to sector 8, get 3 stabilizer. That I need to load on the truck. I'm gonna check the office one more time to see if there's any controllers. Here's literally nothing. And I can't do anything here. This was just to get the key. Yeah, I don't know. I honestly don't know. I found out that you could hook a rope on this side, but I don't know what it does to me, really. I could force with a rope this elevator to go down. It's quite loud, isn't it? Lower the effects a little bit. Any ideas? And if I try to connect one up here, that works, but when I try to slide up, I have not found a place to actually stand. Kind of slide down. I don't know. Jesus. Does it come down anything? I wonder if I will be able to stand there, or if it slides down. I wonder. You think I can stand? Oh, I can. Okay, cool. Oh shit. Still too far. Jesus. How high up is this roof going? Straight up. Nope. Okay, how am I supposed to do this then? There's nothing to attach this. Nothing. Wait, why didn't you take that? It's supposed to take the line. I don't know if that would have sold anything. There's one creature there. Any ideas? How do I get up to next ledge up there? That is the question. Maybe. If I can get on to... But I need this to... Jesus Christ. Why don't you grab that? Why doesn't he grab it? He's supposed to grab that. Oh, he did. Jesus. Okay. Can we get... Will it help me if I stand on this ledge? I don't know. I need to get up on that highest ledge, I think. I don't know. We could try. Where did that go? Hey, Mr. Casts. Thank you for tuning in. No, that even didn't even bring us up there. Grab it. I don't know. I am lacking it, but it's hard. I don't know how to do this section here to get up there. And it's a little bit tricky to get things the way you want them to go. Like grabbing this line, for example. I hold W, but it doesn't take it. But I really do like the atmosphere and the style of the game, for sure. I like these puzzle games. I would like some hints, maybe, if there have been some amount of time. How to solve this? And why doesn't this guy take the line? He's supposed to take the line. All right. How did you like it though? Did you like it? Oh yeah, cool. No, he doesn't grab that. How am I supposed to grab it? He grabbed it the last time. Hold W, no. God damn it. Well. How do I do then? There's nothing to grab up there. Literally nothing. And on this side, I have no ledge. There's nothing for me to stand on. Yeah, I really liked it. I do. I just wish there were some kind of hints if it's been a some amount of time, how you will continue. What can I do here? What can I do? The only thing I have is like the rope. I assume you haven't passed this section, huh? You haven't come this far. I mean, 30 minutes in the game, you literally just beat the first mission, maybe. Yeah. Yeah, this is like, yeah, Sector 7, I think. I'm going to Sector 8. But this is kind of irritating, though. When you attach a line like this, you're supposed to hold W to grab it, but my character doesn't. Yeah. Gotcha. Bunny it a little bit higher. Can you grab this now? Please? No, of course not. Okay, I'm gonna try and jump. Oh no, did he? There you go. So there I jumped and pressed and hold W. So now I can go back and forth, but I mean, yeah. I need to get this truck here. I have this engineer in that who can drive that. I need to load some stabilizers that are in Sector 8. So I'm assuming this truck needs to go on this elevator. And with this guy, I need to control the elevator. And the thing to control it... oh yeah, I forgot about this. I totally forgot about this. So there's a door here. Can't get past. Oh, I totally forget about those. Do I have any more? I do. Let's go straight up. What do we have up here? Oh my lord, it's high. Holy. Oh, so this goes in a straight line here. I got it. I just need that vehicle on it. Wait, I haven't actually tried if the engineer can control this. Let's see, can I jump here? Ooh boy, oh wait. Oh my god. Press and hold R to remotely control the crane. Only engineers has that skill. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Press space to toggle the cage magnet in order to stick to the metal joints. Okay. Oh my god. It was that simple. Woo boy. Oh my. Scary stuff. Hold R. Think I should. Oh, this is really sway. Oh my god! This is not good! I need to fix this. How am I supposed to get rid of the lines? Oh shit! How can I remove those lines, though? Can they disappear, please? No, I did screw this session up. Just because I had the lines. Really? I have no idea how to lose them. How do you lose a rope? Terra scanner, rope, scan ball, explosive charge. Explosive charge. Don't think so. Can I like... How do I do this? Oh no. So, you see that... That disappeared by itself. How do I remove this? E? No? I wanna remove it! Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I have to redo this. I don't know how good it is that my dude is on the roof here as well. He should probably go down if possible. Oh wait. He's stuck in limbo. No way! Oh no. Okay. Only engineers. Yeah. So, how do we do about the ropes, huh? This is ridiculous. Oh no. Do I need to turn up? Is it too loud for you? Is it too loud? I can turn down the volume a little bit. Now, I don't know. God, it's so loud. Jesus. What? Why is it so loud though? I can't get past this. I honestly think that I might... How am I gonna do this? Yeah, the ropes are really strong. What am I supposed to do? You gotta tell me if you need me to lower the volume even more, guys, okay? I don't know. I think I have to redo this now that I know how to do it, because I don't know how to get rid of the freaking ropes that I put there. Oh man. Let's see if we can remember the codes. 8471. Can you remember that? I think I have to redo this. I don't know how to get past that. I could totally go and smash maybe. Let's go with a boom. Ready? Go! Yeah, let's redo this. Oh my lord. Restart. Yes, I'm sure. Oh my. Is it too low now?
First, go down to the Delta Beam Relays room and turn on beams ZR3 and CCX. Others should stay off.
Oh, okay. Jesus. Too many. Limey crawlers. Thank you. No! No! Out of bullets. Yeah, that's gross. Oh. Damn crawlers. I think that's all. Grab the crank. Let's see. Upper office. I think I go up. Yeah, oh my. Limey bastards. The aiming in this game is freaking hard. Maybe it's just me though. Use, we need that. Let's see. Yeah. Yeah, I need to put the fuse in. Was it down? Maybe it was here actually. Was it here? Here's the fuse. Good. Here is the truck. Now when we put the fuse in, the elevator here should work, and then we could also go into the storage. Get some more ammo and C4, or no, 44 ammo is it? Pistol ammo. And we need to get into this safe. Oh yeah. Rollers. We get the key. I should probably take a med kit, right? Medkit heals 60%, okay. And that's slimy. What it is. It's really disgusting. It died pretty easy though. I'm happy for that. Oh yeah, there was nothing here. Okay, we need to go to the beam room now. Oh yeah, the thing in the roof, you mean? The disgusting thing? My first tour when I met them was there were ammo crates at the end of the room, and I did not see that thing in the in the roof. It just grabbed me and swallowed me whole. Those. And 52, right? Oh no, you don't need to crawl here. There we go.
Great. That should keep things stable for some time. God damn it. We're losing stability. If we don't drop the stabilizers into the reactor, we are doomed. Quick, go with the engineer to Sector 8 and bring 3 stabilizer blocks as soon as possible. The engineer is already waiting with the truck.
I wonder if I need to bring that elevator down a little bit. I honestly don't know. Oh, I can control it from here. Nice. Easy. Here we go. Oh yeah. Ooh. Jesus, it's way. There are, let's see. Maybe I should bring it to this end actually, because there were flying stuff up here, wasn't it? The stability of this thing, though. Wait. Where are they? Nice and slow. Now, how do I open this? Is it engineers? How do I open this? He has a gun, but I don't think... Yeah, this button seemed broken, right? Let's use one of these balls again. Maybe there's something up here that... Oh, look at that! Look at this! We need to get the guy here and crawl up here. Yeah, okay. Space to lose the magnet, go up. Oh shit, you're right. I actually need to be on the roof. Good thinking. Jesus, it's way... There's no magnet here. Just take it slow here. I mean, can't be better than that. Haha, got you. Do I need to stay here? I don't want this guy to die. Oh, let's go. 10 out of 10, yeah, thank you. This guy gets the dirty work. Oh, I can hear slimies. Oh shit. It's getting crazy. He was ready to jump on me, wasn't he? Yeah, I do think the story is actually to investigate this mining shaft that was abandoned 2 years ago. It just went silent, I think. And we are here to investigate what really happened. Oh, I hear some slimies. Oh no. Can we get that? Guess not. Oh my god, that's some slimy. I hate the sound of that. Okay, we have to... How do I do this? I don't want to do it too bold at the beginning here. Ooh, boy. Stop swaying. I can't reload while I'm on rope. Is there more? I think I need to go and reload my gun. Then I'm gonna... Ooh, shit, there's another one. More. Jesus. Wait, how many are there? Even more? Don't want to fall into this. Oh my god. Out of bullets. No, what did I do? Oh no, no. No, don't do that! What did you do? I panicked. Oh my god, that was bad. I was sure he was gonna die there when of the fall, but he didn't. And then I was like, oh, what do I do now? He's still alive. Oi. Was one slimy bastard going up here, right? Was it one more? How many nests was it down here? I can hear it. Jesus, the slimy sound. Hate it. This can do some electric damage to them. Oh my god, the controller. Clear this rats out. No! Oh my god, that was close. That was too close. Oh my god. How close was that? That was fucking epic. Holy moly. Oh. Yeah, that was by the hair. I mean, Jesus. Oh no, there are flyers here. I don't have how many bullets. No. Okay, we need to. Reload the gun. There's a larva coming. Jesus. Wait, what is this? The end here. There's something here. Okay. Hello? There we go. Let's just scan here. Okay, let's blow a hole here. Oh, I hear them. Oh no, the crab is... Oh, I'm stuck here. I am riddled. Come on, Krabby. There you are. Come see. Oh no. My potato aim. There you go. There's more of them. I don't think it's a good idea to jump down there. Oh, here it is. Wait, what are you doing? How big is this place? Look at the map where we're going. Maybe we could have blowed up something down here. We never checked that. Could be a shortcut. Oh no. I don't have any more medkits. We still have 12 lives, so that's pretty good, I think. It's that space here. I probably should go up here, right? I think that's the way to go. Oh yeah, that is a valve. Nice. Cool. We are actually here. Or no, we're not. But we're back in the actual mine. Maybe we should actually close this. No power, but it's Oh, the elevator is here. Oh shit. So we need to restore power. Backup power. Oh, well, we got the valve, didn't we? Didn't we pick up a crank? Guess not. Oh, here it is. Power. Nice. We should probably check this stabilizer storage. It's in here. How do we get in there though? There's no switch here. Engineer can shoot as well, that's good. He doesn't have much ammo though. Let's get this guy down, he has better guns. Oh, so I don't go in there. I just grab this one. Gotcha. Chill, dude. I'm doing the best I can. Let's see. C or right mouse button. Open claw. Can I grab two? Oh, I could. Oh, wait. This didn't look safe, did it? Fucking sparkling. I don't think I wanna drop this. Needed three, right? Oh. Just want one. Here we go. So this is stabilizer. That doesn't look stable to me. Sparkling. Okay. Let's see, map. We're going. What's down there, though? I just have to check this. Wait. Oh. No. Okay. I'm not supposed to go there. I wonder if I can leave this guy here the whole time and just control the engineer. I mean, I have to do this again. Getting good at this. Could almost get a work as a crane driver, huh? I wonder if I can just drop this and they will, yeah, they fell in place. Good. Okay, let's take this. Oh my lord. I actually think this guy might die. I would not want to be... Is this safe? Jesus. Oh my god. Wait. How am I... No way. Look at the temperature. It's... How am I supposed to get him there that quick? The temperature is rising as I do this. See that? That's crazy. I want two of them. I have to go fast. What can go wrong, huh? Oh, come on, let me grab one. Gun it! Wait, the elevator! You're not even in place! Control, please. Oh, this game is freaking stressing me out. Boy. 6,000. Jesus. Come on. Here we go. Get in the driving seat. Did we have to go down? No, here it is. Open the hatch. And then you go here, and then I have to do what? No, 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 no. This way. Yes. Boy. Hell yeah. Oh, we did it. Whoo, boy. That was a tough one. That was a tough one. Jesus. Oh, that was it. That was the last mission of this pretest. Damn. Don't miss the launch of early access. Mm-hmm. I see. Challenge. What is that? Find the data disk. Find randomly placed data disk on a huge map. Fight with randomly placed monsters. Hardcore. Monster bound. Hard. Insane. What? Hard. It has a radio tracker attached, okay. Now the thing is, with a lot of monster is, I probably need to have a good aim, which I don't have. To conserve ammo. No. Okay, that was that was there were more down here. Why did I remind me again? Oh no! Oh, he survived! Do I have any medkits? No, I do not. 20% health. Okay. You see at the... Here you have the distance meter. At the left. 251. It was... Brought me closer when I went this way. So I think I need to go up here. Yeah, I'm getting closer this way. Okay. Wait. Did I have three lives? Oh wait, I have one life. I have one life. Well, that sounds pretty impossible, doesn't it? How am I supposed to do this with one life? I'm closer. Ooh, boy. 96, 94, 88. Should I go down or up? Oh shit. I need medkits. How am I gonna... I'm gonna do this without medkits. Oh no. No! No! Oh, why did I do that? Wait. No, what happened? I entered the menu. I think this is too hard. Oh wait, did I have two lives? Okay, so I have one spare life, I guess. Ah, Jesus. Oh no. Jesus. Why? That was bad. Why did I jump there? I think this is too hard. You need to find data list. Is it one or more? No! Oh my god! I'm rushing this. Let me out! Let me out! Yeah, I'm gonna... Let's do main menu. Let's do a little easier mode, medium. That should be better, right? Begin mission. Wait, 83, oh, it's decreasing. Really? Medium difficulty. Ow. No medkits. Run, you fool! I have more lives now. So that's good. This game is really hard. Oh my! You're kidding me. It's like a bazillion of them. Okay, so I should go down here probably. Oh no. This is no claustrophobic, is it? Freaking caves with alien bats and crawlers. I think this is too thick. Yeah, this is too thick. I can only blow a hole if it's the second at the top. Okay, so I can't go here. I need to find another way. my god! Oh, that swing though! Okay, that meant maybe that wasn't too good. Oh my lord. Can I jump here? My jumping hasn't been too good, has it? Oh my god. Supposed to be able to search this body, I think. Doesn't let me. I guess I can't. I think there's a body there. It might be searchable sometimes, I guess. Oh, elevators. What the hell? So in the elevator. 97, 99. I'm moving away from it. Now I'm getting closer. Oh boy. Don't you kill them? Where did all the larvas go? The beeping is closer. Turn off the beeping for now. It's getting annoying. Kinda need that ammo. I'm running low. Oh, it doesn't go any further. I'm at the bottom. Okay, let's see. Let's turn this on. Okay, this moves away. Okay, let's go this direction. Oh no, I came from here, didn't I? Oh, there is a way here. That is further away. Wonder if he is. No way! Yeah. Enough beeping. Thing we need. It is. Exit tunnel. Oh, really? Oh my god, no way! Oh my lord! That was a bazillion! Why did I start all over here? That ammo we want, yes. Don't die now. Thank you. Maybe I shouldn't run like I do. Jesus. Supposed to be. I need to go up one floor. Maybe the elevator. Let's try. No. This was... Oh, look at that. It's like... Brazilian. No way. From behind as well. Where did I end up? I don't think I can go this way, but we will try. How many lives do they have? Some of them are so tough. Jesus, this is my last life. I need to be really careful. There's more behind. that the exit? I think it is. Ooh. That was hard. Even if it was medium. Wow. Yeah, this game will be fun on release for sure. When you can continue the story. I hope they, like you said, continue to build like... You're supposed to be able to control up to 4 players. It's supposed to be co-op or multiplayer, so you can play more than one person in the same shaft. I hope there is... going to be that, the multiplayer remotely, so you can actually... that would be really fun. I'm actually gonna take a break. I need to eat something. And I might be back and I might play Space Haven. It's not yet decided. I don't know. But I will end this stream and grab some food, chill a little bit, and I will be back later. Thank you for tuning in, Mr. Cast, and the rest. And yeah, it was fun. I like this game. Cool. Stay safe. Go and play some Hidden Deep, Mr. Cast. It's fun. All right. I'll catch you later. Bye-bye.